Hola, today we're going to learn how to conjugate the verb ir, which means to go. This is a very irregular verb, so please pay attention. Repeat after me. Yo voy, tú vas, él va, nosotros vamos, ustedes van. Let's do that again. Repeat after me. Yo voy. Tú vas. Él va. Ustedes van. Nosotros vamos. Muy bien. Now I'm going to quiz you. I will say a personal pronoun in Spanish and you will conjugate the verb ir. Let's start. Tú. Ustedes, él, yo, nosotras, ella, ustedes, usted. Muy bien. Now you have learned how to conjugate the verb ir. Nos vemos.